Welcome back to my station. So today we are at Walmart. I was actually I'm wearing my Bucky's shirt that I bought yesterday, super cute. But we are at Walmart today because I'm gonna buy some pumpkins. It's October, so Walmart better have pumpkins for me to buy. I haven't seen any, so I'm really hoping that they do have some. I was gonna go to a pumpkin patch earlier today, but then I had class and I had some assignments to do, so it's already 5:30. Like, there's no way that I'm gonna go to a pumpkin patch right now. So hopefully we can follow through with the plan. Let's go. Okay, we have switched to the phone because Phoebe did not want to use my camera for vlogging. Well, let go. But we found the pumpkins.
This is so awkward.
And I'm trying to pick the perfect one.
Okay, what is pick?
I think this one is super cute. But I don't know. Come this way.
I'm holding a pumpkin. What do you expect me to do? I need both of my hands.
Is it really that heavy?
For one, yes.
I don't know.
I look like an idiot.
I don't know. They're so cute.
Just get the tiny one that you like right here.
The tiny one?
Yeah.
That's fine.
You don't need to put your head in it.
I want to put my head in it.
Okay.
But like this one?
Like
this one?
This one's cute.
Longer. And this one is rounder. Oh, this one's lopsided.
Yeah, I feel so stupid.
You do? Why?
Yes.
Am I in frame?
I don't know. I'm not checking.
I like this one. Oh, this one's nice.
Yeah, that one.
This is a good one.
Okay.
Come on. Look who's going to be chef today.
You better not say it's too much because mom said to add
all three of them?
All three of the bags, yeah.
Wow.
With salt. So
are you sure you're going to be able to cook it in that tiny pan?
It's the biggest we got.
You know what? I trust you. You watched Gordon Ramsay today. You know what you're doing.
I watched it for like 5 seconds.
Yeah, amazing. That looks...
Woo! Don't judge me. It's my first time making this.
All right.
Mom's on her way home too, so...
Okay.
We can cover up on this in a little bit.
Okay.
Oh, I was about to say, where's the salt?
You got this.
Thanks.
Don't poison me.
Possibly.
Gosh, that's a lot of salt. Okay, I'm gonna go now. Good luck.
A lot of salt and a lot of powder.
Okay, guys, here's tonight's dinner. We got some meats that Phoebe cooked. I'm gonna let you know if it's good or not. That's fine. And then we got some cheese and some lettuce. My mom put more toppings on hers, like tomatoes, onions. What'd you put? Salsa verde?
Mm-hmm.
Yummy. And then we got some tostitos and all of that good stuff. So, finally, you know, again, something better than cereal. Okay, we are out here. Phoebe already started carving her pumpkin. I think she said she's gonna do a cat with a witch hat. A cat with a witch hat. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I guess we'll figure it out, but.
I should.
But we're losing daylight. Okay, we've lost daylight, so we're gonna be out here kind of in the darkness. And we didn't start earlier because, I'm like off. But we didn't start earlier because Phoebe was cooking and I was on Snapchat talking to Naomi. So, look at those mosquitoes. Hopefully they don't come over here. I'm gonna have to go set the tables. But yeah, we're gonna start and I'm super excited. Really going for it, huh?
I'm trying to get it over with.
We're gonna be here for a while. I'm doing my incision at the top so that it is like a little hat and it's gonna be adorable. I was about to show you the face that I was gonna make, but then Georgie just, you know, blessed you. I'm gonna do this one right here.
Let me see.
No, you don't get to see it. It's a surprise.
I wanna see.
Because it's a surprise.
Are you capable of doing it?
No.
Oh!
I am not a surgeon, so I don't know how this is gonna come out, but I think it'll be cute either way, so we'll see. Gosh. I don't think I can get it out.
Carve it how? So just, what was the sound that you made?
Go like this, put it here, and then like that.
Oh, like,
yeah.
Great. Mine's gonna be easier than yours because mine is not difficult.
Mine's not difficult either.
Also, I fixed the lighting so that you guys could see what I'm doing better.
Okay. You want to see my...
Oh my gosh, I just stabbed it.
You want to see what the pumpkin butt look?
That looks like a triangle.
Look.
Oh my gosh, but do it on frame.
Okay, well, bring your camera over here.
Move your pumpkin over here. I got a good angle going.
Hey.
There you go. Should have had your trash bag ready. Don't stab me. Oh, lovely. Oh, those seeds are so big.
Dang!
It looks so... Oops.
I know, disgusting.
It's giving me a phobia.
A phobia? She said it's giving me a phobia. This is gonna be not fun.
That's why my pumpkin knife was better.
Why would you break the pumpkin knife?
I didn't break it. It broke itself.
I think you broke it yourself on purpose so that I
you wouldn't
You
aren't
use
following
it.
My tactic.
Your tactic is not working.
Give it to me. You just aren't...
Okay.
Thank you. So go. And then like that.
I guess. Okay, I'll do it. You're butchering my pumpkin. Or here's the scooper.
The scooper don't work. It touched my hand.
You need a glove?
Yes.
Oh, you're gonna have to go get one inside.
There's none. Give me a just random.
Just grab a trash bag from inside, bro.
You're so different.
If I can make an incision. Y'all should hire me to be your surgeon because I am a professional. As you can tell. Oh, there's no way. Tell me.
Not secure.
Oh, well, too bad, so sad. I can't tie it now. Look, I got the hat. I hate how that looks.
Yeah, I told you.
I hate how that looks. Why?
It gives me a phobia.
Why do they look like this? Look at that. Oh, there's no way. You said it's giving me a phobia of pumpkin cuts.
Like that phobia of a bunch of holes?
I hate that so much. Ooh. Ah, this is kind of satisfying.
You're weird.
Oh my gosh. I literally can't see. Hold on. There you go. Lighting. Coming through. Oh, that looks so gross. That looks so gross.
Let me see. Ew.
Have fun. I kind of am. I hope you guys realize that it is nighttime out here, and I'm sure that all of my neighbors can hear us.
I'm not all.
That is fine. You really? You don't have to.
I
don't
my hair in it.
Doesn't taste like anything. Really? Not even like water?
No, look.
Ew, you had a whole string.
Doesn't taste like anything.
Nasty. Nasty! I would like to be on a plane right now.
Flying
to Antarctica to be with the penguins.
You're free.
What?
You're free.
I look pretty? Thank you.
You'd freeze.
Oh. Okay, I got a really good song to play while I'm carving my pumpkin.
I made a tune right now.
I'm leaving it. I don't care. Okay, I got one of the eyes. It's gonna be amazing, watch. Come on. It's supposed to be a circle, obviously.
It's okay, mine's not gonna come out any better with this
knife. It looks like a coffin. Oh my gosh. Okay, there we go. There is one of my eyes. And I just realized the sticker's on there. Hopefully it, oh my gosh, that is a very ugly angle. Hopefully it will still be cute. I hope. If not, I'm gonna be very sad. But here's Phoebe's.
It would have come out cuter with the little pumpkin knife.
That you broke?
It snapped itself. It was tired.
She broke it. Okay guys, I'm doing the finishing touches of my pumpkin here. I did the complete opposite of what I said I was going to do, but she'll still be cute. If I could just get it going here in a connection. Okay, perfect. Hopefully I didn't mess it up, so let's find out. Let's find out together. Ready?
in its teeth.
That is so cute, actually.
Okay, I'm gonna perfect like the outer edges and I'll get back to y'all.
He's so cute though. The cutest thing I've ever made. Oh my gosh. Okay, so here is my pumpkin. His name is Mike Wazowski. As you can see, he's so cute. Look at him. I can show you better in tomorrow's vlog with the light on, but he's absolutely adorable. Let me see. I was gonna give him two eyes, as you saw, but then I was just like, there's not enough room. So there he is. He's so cute. He's so cute. I tried to clean him out a little bit on the inside. So yeah, there he is. Absolutely like my favorite pumpkin that I've ever made in my entire life. And then he has a little hat, of course, you know, cheerio mate, you know, that I feel like that's what he would say. So then Phoebe's pumpkin over here. Phoebe's a little upsetty spaghetti because her little knife broke. But here is her pumpkin. Let me see. You're in my way. You're in the good angle way. There you go. Still a bad angle. Okay, so here is her pumpkin. And I'm telling her it was supposed to be a cat with a witch hat on. But I'm telling her that it actually just looks more like a witch now. And it really doesn't look all that bad. I told her to finish up down here to make it look like a broom. But she was done. She was like, nah. So, yeah. This is it. I think it's still super cute.
It's our decoration. I added a knife.
Yeah, that knife's not gonna stay there.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. But yeah, I think it still looks super cute and it adds personality to your pumpkin, even though you still left the sticker on there, but like, that's fine. How do you feel from this experience? Huh?
Accomplished.
Accomplished?
Yeah.
And I think they're super cute. We'll see how long they last. I don't know if they'll last very long, but for now, they're adorable. Feel misled.